I had a weird dream. It was like this pink spinning top was like spinning around the playroom when I was at school. And Tallulah and me were playing princess. And we were walking around the ride. We were walking around and running. And then the pink spinny top was sold. And then like, I got sucked onto a seat. Actually, it was on a chair. And I was like, I spun the chair spinning around. And I got really dizzy. And then I got on a spinny top. And then the top kind of like sucked me on the its top of it, which was weird. And so I was like, ah! And it was like just like a pretend toy, and I thought it was like that. And then you shook the top slide, and like, and said, "Well, we are perfectly." And I was like, "Oh, what do you mean by that?" And then Tool told Miss Patty, and then I said, "How am I gonna get out there?" And then I was like, my leg was free, so I kicked it instead of that top, and then I jumped out. Like, that was a chilly and silly. Okay. And so there's a Content. Uh-oh, Daddy said it was a brain break. So, what should I do? You want to see my food, right?
Sure. Doing this?
Make him origami. Gonna blow the wind. Gonna blow the wind. Bye-bye.